I'm going to show you how to remove the hard drive on a Dell Precision M6300 or M90. You want to flip it over. Right here. There's a couple screws. Sometimes people put screws in here also. There are none in this one, but if you have trouble getting it out. All right, so we want to remove this screw and this screw off of the hard drive caddy. Pull your hard drive out. It's your new hard drive. Put your screws back in.
Is there a thing of controls open?
No. Start it up, load a new operating system on it, and it'll be like a new laptop.